Kids were locked
Deke,
in the car.
How's my favorite bounty hunter?
Started to get him out.
Blair, how's it going?
But they were infected. Man, what a mess.
No, I'm not vouching for that. Yep, that's nice. Okay. Yep. Yep. Don't be such a stranger.
Hey, I got it.
Brian, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien.
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do? Use one
I
of these tracking devices.
Now.
Come on, no, not this time. I'm already tracking this one.
Let me know when it's clear.
Follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject. The freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
Well, Brian...
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Then why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Sound off. Clear over here. All good here.
Yep, clear. All clear?
Anyone else hear that?
Just stay close.
Hey, Don.
Right over here.
I never got that.
Always got what?
Easier. The whole stage one, stage two, stage three thing.
What do you mean?
I mean, the virus is what it is, right?
No, it's more complicated than that. Now let me...
Okay. I know I'm a grunt, but before the freak show, I was a biology major. Just give me the gist.
Really?
Try me.
Okay. We don't really know, but blood tests show. The current evidence suggests that the virus spreads through the lymph system, reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale.
attacking.
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes to an active state.
Cancer.
We are authorized to shoot on sight!
Leaving.
Whatever the hell it is.
It's nuking.
I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien?
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Oh boy, this is getting a little fast.
Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah. Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop. We've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon out. Daddy, you there? Deacon St. John, the Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke! Hey,
Nothing. I
got tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. Can only take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Reload! They got him!
So, what were you saying?
Eddie told me how I'd be dead if we weren't behind whatever it was.
Poser,
it must have been fun. Hold me down while she fucking wiped away.
Quick,
she
runs for it!
Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, I hear a bunk calling my name. Lost Lake signing off.
Hey, listen, Boozer. Shit. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Here it is. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. What do we got here? How to craft the... Okay, yeah, okay. Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red?
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
What, red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair?
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about a...
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke. Whatever you need, I got it. Yeah, good. Yep. Good one. The guy who sold me that said it was good. Yep.
I gotta clear it out. I gotta cut down on the swarmers out here.
infestation zone. Another MMU. Wonder what Nero left behind this time. Smell it. Gotta be getting close. Feels, yes. Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Power's off. Figures. Should be it. Yeah, now we're in business. Here we go. Micro recorder, hello. An injector.
Nero had all the good shit. Well, was feeling a little under the weather. Smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Yeah. Nest. Gotta be right around here. Hey, Ricky, I'm a camp pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No,
men,
I don't think.
What?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Beacon out. Red, where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts. Okay, what's this? Okay, yes, yes, cigarette butts, yes. Boot prints.
Breakers!
These look like the kind of prints that some fancy cowboy boots would make.
No! Someone's shooting! Men coming! Yeah, kill him! That's tobacco's bed. Red Riley, you are one gross motherfucker. More boot prints, yeah, this one. Wait.
Coming! Grab cover! Hey, don't ride off!
box. What's in here? Good. You're in. Jesus. If you gotta go, you gotta go.
Someone's down! Men coming! Yeah, keep on running.
Hiding up on these shacks, huh?
Thank you.
Varinder.